National Water and Sewerage Corporation is happy to partner with MTN Uganda to construct 23 bulk water points as part of the initiative to extend national water to those areas which are very, very stressed here in Kampala, Wakiso, and Mukono. We are very, very happy to partner with Roofings Uganda Limited to construct water points in those areas of Kampala which are water stressed. We have several areas, especially in the northeastern part of Kampala, where water is not enough because of the demand deficit, the supply deficit which we have.
And we realized that it's very good to run campaigns inviting Ugandans to go wash your hands, keep social distancing, but for washing your hands you need water. Yes. You need soap, but you also need water. And there are certain areas in the greater Kampala region where that water might not be that obvious. It might not be so obvious that water is available everywhere. So we felt that this initiative of these 23 water points could really make a difference in thousands of people's lives.
It's only natural for Roofings to help and support in these times for Uganda. Mm. In Roofings, we strongly believe in the African philosophy, Ubuntu. Mm. I am because we are. Mm. So it's not because of me, it's not because of you, but it's because of us, basically. So that's, once again, we can see that this is showing out clearly in the initiative.